we ordered us another batch of temporary secretaries, and when the first one came, Herta told her to answer the phone and take down messages for Mr. Brown.
Oh, that would be our
son. Okay, thanks.
For you.
What are you doing? Hello? Mr. Brown's office?
Hello?
What's going on?
It's for you.
There's something weird about that hand.
Telephone for you?
Yes.